हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर सीए फाइनल इलेक्टिव पेपर फाइनेंशियल सर्विसेज एंड कैपिटल मार्केट स्टूडेंट्स, दोज हु आर गोइंग टू अपीयर ऑन नवंबर 2021 एंड मई 2022. इफ़ यू हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन कोचिंग देन यू मस्ट नो व्हाट आर द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन एप्लीकेबल फॉर योर अटेम्प्ट. If you are going to take classes, then definitely you will be provided latest material, so you need not worry about it. So, as per institute website, they have given us November 21 and May 2022 material. So, we can assume that there will be no changes in this material now, and these are final materials. Because previously there were issues in FSCM that quite frequently they were changing the module. But now, at least for May 2022, they have finalized the module which is posted in their website. As per the schedule which they have given, SEBI Prohibition of Insider Trading Regulation 2015, the rule is 2015. So, if you have taken classes long back ago, you must see whether it was 2015 or anything else. SEBI Listing Obligations and Disclosure Requirements Regulations 2015. SEBI Buyback of Securities Regulations 2018. SEBI Mutual Fund Regulations 1996, SEBI Issue of Capital and Disclosure Requirement Regulations 2018. So, I hope you will remember this applicable regulation for your attempt. These are for November 21 and May 22 exam students. Rest, as and when there will be any guidelines, notifications by institute, I will let you know in this channel only. So please subscribe this channel and please tally your notebook with these regulations. If you are studying old regulations, then immediately replace it. If you are my registered student, if you are taking the classes or you have taken the classes, then I will be posting all these things in your group channel also. I hope that you must be a member of that group channel. If you are not a member, then please mail us at the class ID which I have already given to you, so that I will give you the access of that group. There I will be giving you all the details, what you should carry and what you should not carry. Right now we are issuing 11 books of FSCM. If you have 10 books or 9 books, then definitely these are old set of books. You need to refer to the new set of books, which is now consisting of 11 set of books, where I have given you all the details, all the things which are required. And definitely this time exam were fabulous, and I am waiting for your mark sheet. And many students were saying that they have attempted 100% marks and they are expecting a very good marks in FSCM. So keeping finger crossed, because results are definitely a motivating thing for all of us, because when you give us the result, we definitely think that we are on the right track. Students are getting exemptions and 90 plus marks in elective paper, as well as they are scoring all India rank also. So friends, as of now, I have to say this much thing only. Rest, I will keep you informed in this channel regarding your career, regarding your future, and regarding your course detail. So keep updated about all the notification which I post. And friends, one more thing, if you have not yet taken elective paper FSCM classes, then you can take our class. You can mail us your request so so that we can provide you all the details, you can mail us at pendriveclassbyaj@gmail.com. Yes, friends. So our main target is always in learning, because we are on a firm belief that the more you will learn, the more you will earn. Learn more, earn more. In learning, earning is hidden. So always focus your life in a way that you can learn new things, because the more you will learn, you will grow yourself, and definitely you will achieve your dreams so that you can fulfill all your dreams. Fine, sir. Let me show you some mark sheet of recently held exam of elective paper FSCM. Sir, paper was easy and I was able to attempt 87 marks paper. I left 13 marks paper because of time constraint. Your guidance worked. Sir, paper went well. Your material is so well organized that I was able to attend all the case studies. Sir, expecting above 90 plus, all thanks to you, sir. Sir, I need your blessings so that I can score more than 90. Thank you, sir, and your teaching. I was able to attempt entire 100 marks paper. Even wanted to attempt 125 marks, but time didn't favor me. Full confident over my answer. FSCM felt like a cakewalk. FSM paper was very, very good, exemption guaranteed, and your book Chalisa helps a lot. Thank you so much, sir. So I give 11 set of books, as I have already informed, and those are, as per my opinion, best material for elective paper FSM. So friends, I am waiting for your appreciation, your feedback also, and definitely with FSM now, exemption is guaranteed, and you need not worry about elective paper. If you have a passion in the stock market, if you want to enter into finance career, FSCM paper is must. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you very, very much. See you in my next video. Fine.